And now we take a brief check at the matchups. Our starting five for both teams. Now Russell. It's stolen by Iman Shumpert. Back to Thomas. Floats one.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there. And he also loves to jump into the passing lanes and pick you off. I mean, he likes to shoot the gap. It backfires on occasion, but like a great base runner, he seems to pick his spots pretty well.
Both free throws good from Lynn. And here are the Cavaliers now. James with it. Outside Thomas. No good with the layup. On defense, Cleveland. Pass to Lynn. Nice shot from 10 feet out.
You know, he's got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
Here's James. Love. Baseline try. The Cavaliers again can't hit. Here's Lynn. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. Pass to Crowder. And here is James. And that'll be Cleveland as it goes out of bounds. Cavaliers retain possession. Here's James. The finger roll finish at the bucket. And here are the Nets. Here's Carroll. He's guarded by Thomas. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Here's Carroll. James covering. From the arc. No luck. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Outside, Lynn. Love grabs the board.
Offensively, 1 of 4 to start. They're still trying to find their stroke.
Outside Thomas. Pass to Love. Just 4 to shoot. James.
Shot clock.
And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. Brooklyn with the ball. Now, here is Russell. Back to Lynn. Carroll. Mozgov backing down. And he makes good on the layup. And here is Thomas. There's the pick. That's good.
Hasn't been the hot start he's wanted here. I mean, he's got a few to fall, but doesn't seem on target most of the time he fires.
Back to Lynn. And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. Shot clock at 6. Here's Thomas. James outside. Outside Thomas. Here's Love. Lays it up and banks it in. Now Lynn. Here's Mozgov. Outside Lynn. Unloads from 9. Again, the Nets for 2. James outside. And good on the basket. Book it. Lynn with it. Here's Mozgov. That's good. Now, here's Thomas. Smith outside. Now, here's James. He's covered closely. Free throw, good, Crowder. He hits both from the stripe. Timeout called, the Nets. Outside, Lynn. Here's Mozgov. He's guarded by Love. Outside, Lynn. Shot no good. So Cleveland will take it the other way. Inside.
Oh, yeah.
Here is Russell. Love grabs the board. Cavaliers leading. Here's James. And it's Lynn with the rebound. And here's Russell. And he gets it to go.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The silky smooth finger roll.
Outside Thomas. Five on the clock. Outside Thomas. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. Pass to Crabb. Booker. And the layup falls. Here's Wade. Comes up empty down low. Cavaliers trailing. Pass to Thompson. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. Here's Crabb. Right at the free throw line. Again, the Nets for two. And so it's Cleveland with it. It's a three-point game. They set the pick. Here's Wade. A rebound by the Nets.
We got a narrow edge here in rebounding early on. You wonder how much that'll play going forward. Boy, such outstanding patience and decision making for them offensively.
Pass to Green. And that one's good.
And he's a great three-point shooter, too, especially when he lets it go from one of those corners. He doesn't miss many of those.
Here's Crabb. Dinwiddie. Thompson with the rebound. Back to Wade. Pass to Thompson. On the left block. Uses the glass to drop it in. And the Nets with possession here. Here's Carroll. He's covered by Rose. Now Wade. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Here is Korver. Pocket six.
When you can make adjustments to the shot in mid-air and mid-stream and still knock it down, you know you're flowing.
Dinwiddie.
Defensive foul.
And it's Wade with the rebound. And the Nets may get a change here. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Good. He's got eight.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation.
Oh, that shot.
Wow. Unbelievable. Great shot there, Kev. And the...
Welcome you back to the NBA here on 2K Sports. And we're ready to get going once more. The players having a chance to have a short break and get some rest themselves and get refueled and hydrated with some Gatorade. More terrific basketball in store for us tonight. And looking at what we've seen so far from the Nets, what do you guys think? Oh, trying for it. The Nets making the switch here. Here's Rose. Green with the ball. He's guarded by Booker. Makes the lead pass.
Defensive violation, pick ball.
Pass to Harris. Here's Booker. Back to Harris. Shot from free throw range.
Number one.
And the Cavaliers making a change here. So it's the Cavaliers. They trail by one. Outside Rose. And we're starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Outside, Green. Six on the shot clock. From about 19 feet. Back to Harris. Pass to Crabb. Now Harris. Mozgov. He's covered by Thompson. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line. And here in the second, with about a minute and a half gone by. Outside Thomas. Smith outside. Back to Thomas, and he gets the bucket. Al Russell, he's got six. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. James, left side. Now, here is Russell. He's guarded by Thomas. Pass to Lynn. Russell with it. And the shot is good.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
Now, here's Thomas. He's guarded by Russell. Smith outside. Back to Thomas. Smith outside. Count that one. And for those of you just joining us, we're in the second quarter with about 3 minutes gone by. Number 24. And the Nets, another three. Now here's Love. Love, right side. Right side, Thomas. Pass to Love. Five to shoot. Here's Crowder. That three off target had some space there after the little pump fake. Right side, Thomas. Love outside. Smith outside. Pass to Crowder. Now, here's Thomas. Love outside. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back. Timeout called, the Nets. Pass to Harris. Now Russell. Back to Harris. And here's Russell. James covering.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. And here is Lynn. Here's Mozgov. Pass to Russell. Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. Here's James. 8 points for him. Back to Love. Pass to Harris. Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. James outside. They set the pick. Thomas. And he misses the go-ahead basket.
He hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
On the break. Kicks it out to James. Pass to Love. Here's Crowder. Six to shoot. There's the triple. Here is Russell. 9 points in the game so far. Smith outside. James outside. Back to Smith. Pass to Thomas. That's good. He has seven.
Boy, after struggling in the first quarter, he's come alive here in the second.
Now Lynn. Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. The Nets making a switch here. Timeout called, the Cavaliers. Pass to James. Here's Crowder.
You can't get in a much better position for the three than that. Everything was right on target. It just didn't fall.
And they're running. Back to James. Once again off the mark by Cleveland. Here's Mozgov. James covering. Puts the lead pass in front of him.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
Brooklyn trailing. Back to Lynn. Here's Booker on the money from 12 feet away. Now Thomas. 9 points in the game so far. Rebound, Brooklyn. Here's Booker. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Free throw, good, Booker. And the Nets making a change here. So he hits one of two from the stripe.
They should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
Now, here is Russell. He's guarded by Thomas. Shoot from 12. Here's Carroll. To the paint, to the paint. Here's Booker. That misses off the backboard.
Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the inside. The rebound numbers are very even.
From outside the arc, Love can't hit. Pass to Lynn. Here's Carroll. Back to Lynn. The 11-footer. And that one's good. Smith with it. He has 7. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Now, here is Russell. He's guarded by Thomas. On the line. Number 22. Get the go-ahead bucket. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. And that one's good. Thomas with the ball. 9 points in the game so far. Can't hit. Can't hit. Tie game in Brooklyn. Here we go now, the start of the third quarter, welcoming you back in a closely contested first half so far. Smith outside. Pass to James. 4 on the shot clock. Fader on the way.
That's some more rugged play from them inside.
They have a decent edge in rebounds thus far.
Here's Mozgov. Nice shot from 10 feet out. Now, here's Thomas. Second half just getting started, about a minute played. Smith outside. Shot clock at 6. James up top. He's guarded by Russell.
That's a precision shot. You've got to be precise. No room for error on the floater.
Here's Mozgov. And yes, sir, that one drops. The Cavaliers trailing. Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. Back to Thomas. Can't get it to go. Pass to Russell. Here's Mozgov. He's guarded by Thomas. And the shot is good.
That's a nice job of getting the ball in the paint and burying the shot. That's exactly how it's done.
Here's Smith. And that'll be Cleveland as it goes out of bounds. Cavaliers retain possession. Here is Love. Pass to Thomas. Back to Love.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Back to Lynn.
This offense's first miss after 3 straight makes to start the second half.
Thomas inside. And the Nets with possession here. Pass to Lynn. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Leads him in there. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. The first one falls. Cavaliers making a switch here. And so he hits both. Here's Wade, still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Outside Thomas. Six on the shot clock. Pass to James. Here's Love. Here's Crowder. Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Banked in off the glass.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
Dinwiddie. He's guarded by Thomas. Puts it up from 12. And there's the whistle. It's going to go on Andrew Nicholson. That'll be his second foul of the game. So it's the Cavaliers now. Now Wade. Pass to Rose. Wade, left side. With the lead pass.
I'll tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Here's Mozgov. Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. Wade with it. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Lock at six.
Boy, that's finishing the defense there. He made a good effort on that possession defensively and then closed it out with the rebound.
Here's Mozgov. Wade is covering. Pass to Green. Now here's Wade. Defense is right there. Here's Rose.
Number one.
Sweet little floater.
Now, there's something for the top 10 highlight reel right there. A layup can be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
The first free throw is good. Second free throw, no good. They set the screen. Here's Wade. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. 11 feet away. Here's Carroll. Pass to Crabb. Takes the 13-footer. Cavaliers leading. And the Cavaliers call time here. Here is Korver. Back to Rose. Wide open shot is on the money. Here's Crabb. He has five. For the tie. And he gets it to go. And here are the Cavaliers now. Pass to Wade. Fires from the wing. Dinwiddie. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. Now here's Wade. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Outside Green. Here's Thompson. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face. Here's Crabb. 8 points for him. Number 24. Count it from 12. Back to Wade. Outside Rose. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket. Brooklyn trailing. Back to Harris. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. And here's Wade. From 18 feet away. And Cleveland again with the bucket. Pass to Crabb. Here's Booker. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play. That one misses for Booker. Here's Korver. Second shot opportunity. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. He's off on the first. And that trip coming up empty, missing both. Here's Booker. He's covered by Rose. From 11 feet away. Again, the Nets for two. Wade outside. Pass to Green. Here is Korver. The Cavaliers again can't hit. Now Harris. For the lead. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Wade with it. Wade with it. Wade left side. Green up on top. Out to Wade. just three to shoot. Here's Korver. It's still anybody's game as we've reached the end of three. All right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great one so far with both sides coming to play. Dinwiddie, who's covered by Rhodes. Here's Carroll. The 10-footer buries the jump shot. Now here's Wade. Pass to Green. Back to Wade. Just two to shoot. Whoops, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. The Nets making a switch here. Here's Cram. Booker. He's covered by Thompson. Through about a minute here in the fourth. Here's Cram. Here's Booker. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. And here's Wade. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. That free throw good from Wade. Wade drops them both. Here's Carroll. Pass to Crabb. Here's Booker. Wade is covering.
You can see how much the defense respects him. I mean, they were all over him on that look.
Quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Down low, out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. Cavaliers making a switch here. Cavaliers leading. Smith outside. Pass to Love. Here's Booker, and the Nets miss again. Now here's Rhodes. He's tightly guarded. That's good.
And Steve, near the bucket, he's one of the best finishers around. I mean, he does a great job of using his strong body to fight through contact and get to the rack.
Here's Carroll, kept alive. Pass to Crabb. Number 22. He hits it from 9. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Smith outside. Left side, Love. Now Russell. Pass to Crabb. Back to Russell. Count it from 12. Rose with the ball. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Now, here is Russell. Launches it. And that one's good.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Smith outside. Back to Love. Here's the three. Nice shot by Smith. And here's Russell. Here's Carroll. He's covered by Rhodes. Here's Booker. Pass to Crabb. Number 22. Lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. And the first one drops. The Cavaliers making a switch here. So one for two that time at the stripe. Right side, Thomas. There's the three. Back to Russell. From the stripe. And the shot is good. Now Thomas. Smith outside. Six to shoot. For three. Russell inside. Thomas is on him. Here's Carroll. Russell. He's guarded by Thomas. And Russell gets it to go. Here's Smith. Pass to Thomas. Can't get it to go. And Brooklyn will come the other way. Here's Carroll. He's guarded by Love. Now Russell. Chance there to take the lead. Missing. James with it. James, left side. Back and down. And he gets the bucket.
You know, guys, that's what he does. He just loves to play that kind of attacking basketball.
Here's Carroll. James covering. High post try. Smith right side. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Number 24. Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. And the Nets making a change here. Here's Smith. And the Cavaliers call time here. Outside. Now here's James, and he gets it to go. Pass to Russell. Lynn, and a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls. And here's Smith. Six on the shot clock. Unloads. Misses the jumper. Pass to Lynn. On the money from 12 feet away. Cavaliers leading. Here's Thomas. Smith, left side.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
with it. Working on James. Here's Carroll. Out of bounds. Next ball is Brooklyn Heat possession. Cavaliers making a switch here. Out of bounds. Cleveland will take possession. Now Wade. That's good.
He wasn't able to get his name in the score sheet in the first half, but he looks like he's starting to find his comfort zone here.
Here's Mozgov. Set it up with the fake, but it's offline. Ripped away. Outside, Lynn. Out of bounds. Next ball is Brooklyn Heat's possession. Gives him the lead pass. And stolen by Love. And now they decide to foul intentionally. And so they choose to intentionally foul. It's the first that puts them up by five. And so both free throws are good. And it's a 6-point ball game. Here's Russell. Crowder pulls it in. And that's an intentional foul. First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's an 8-point game. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Number 24, guarded by Green. And that one's good. So they foul intentionally. So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to 6. And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there. Dinwiddie. Connects! They're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul. That's the first one, and that puts them up by 5. Second one is good, getting both at the line, and it's a 6-point ball game. Here is Lynn, and the shot is good.
Clearly, a defensive breakdown there, guys. They didn't play him close enough on the inbound, and then gave up the triple.
And he commits the intentional foul. He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really want. He's got one more, though. So it's a narrow win for the Cavaliers, pulling it out. It was a fantastic ball game, and they did a great job making sure it didn't get away from them late.
Yeah, and they got pushed down the stretch, but they did what they needed to do and held their ground when it mattered most and got the W.
Amon Shumpert.
So last minute, wait to bar up. You've been feeling really lonely, you a star, in the car, like a Starbucks. I'm on another planet, rolling to the car. Only leave, better take your sleep on the left, James. been rolling on the deep end. Shawty